In the loss to the Rockets, rookie sensation Trae Young tied a rookie high this season with 36 points, going 8 of 12 from 3. Is Trae the new Steph?
He's not the new Steph, but he has the potential to be. I mean, as his career progresses, just like Steph Curry averaged 17 a game, he averages 17 a game his rookie season. That's what Steph did. Now, Steph obviously shot exponentially better. He shot 46% from the field. Trae's at 41. He shot 43% from three-point range. Trae's at 32. But then again, Trae's playing for the Atlanta Hawks, so who knows? And not only that, he's the primary option. So who knows how much of an effect that has. I would tell you that last night, watching him shoot the basketball, about 5 of those three-pointers, I mean, it was beyond 26 feet. The brother's got range. This is what he does. And so when I look at it from that perspective, and he's got some handle, he can pass the ball as well. Of course, when you think about young Steph and what he brought to the table, does Trae Young have that potential? Yes. I think he's still growing, not only in height, but obviously he'll grow in size. I think his shooting will only get better as he familiarizes himself better with defenses in the National Basketball Association. You take that into consideration along with the fact that he's at the point guard spot. He's got a handle. He can get to the hole. He's got a good enough handle to get to the hole. He's got good enough passing ability to be that point guard to feed other players. And I think he'll feed off of that as well. I think his shot will only get better and better as time goes on. I don't think anybody's going to be Steph in NBA history in terms of his shooting prowess off the dribble. But I think when you look at Trae Young and you're asking the question about who's the closest thing on the come up to what Steph Curry was when he came into the league and what he ultimately evolved into, I think Trae Young is in that discussion and he's worthy of it.
He kind of, listen, first of all, out of college, the question was, is Trae Young going to be able to be a real NBA player or is this an illusion? He's an NBA player.
He's an NBA player.
He's good. Trae Young is good. He kind of has to be Steph, though, or some version of that close to it, because he is going to be tied forever to Luka Doncic. They were basically traded for each other. Yes, it was an additional first-round pick, and that could wind up being a big thing. So there was an acknowledgement, not the most valuable at the draft, but he was drafted before Trae Young. But nevertheless, basically they're traded for each other. That's who they're going to be compared to. You know, he's going to be compared to Doncic, and he's kind of got to be the next Steph Curry because Doncic is the first. You ever see a guy exactly like that? 6'8", who can play like he plays. You start to think. Or Penny Hardaway, maybe? Or you start to think big guards who can kind of do everything and also have that swagger about them?
That's where I was going. What I like most about it is, bless you, what I like most about it is this way.
Yeah. Okay. Lil CeCe on a beat. Yeah. I mean, where the fuck should I really even start? I got hoes that I'm keeping in the dark. I got my niggas cross the street living large. Thinking back to the fact that they dead, thought my raps wasn't facts till they sat with the bars. I got two phones, one need a charge. Yeah, they twins, I could tell they ass apart. I got big packs coming on the way. I got big stacks coming out to save. I got Lil Max with me, he the wave. It's a big gap between us and the game. In the next life, I'm trying to stay paid. When I die, I put my money in a grave. When I die, I put my money in a grave. I really gotta put a couple niggas in a place. Really just lapped every nigga in a race. I really might tap realest nigga on my face. Lil CC, let it slap with the bass. I used to save hoes with a mask in a cave. Now I'm like, nah, love, I'm good, go away. Ain't about to die with no money I done gave you. I was on top when that shit meant a lot. Still on top like I'm scared of the drop. Still on top and these niggas wanna swap. Niggas wanna swap like it's lost in a watts. I don't wanna change cause I'm good where I'm at. Mom tied so I'm always good where I'm at. Word of Junior, Jazzy, Baby J. Tell him when I die, put my money in a crack.
Couple figures, kill a skull and collect. She fuck a nigga, then she on to the next. Really living large, she in awe with a Mac. When you niggas think it's small in a mall with a rat. Roll with us if you really wanna get it. Go get a half a million in a Sprinter. Phone ringing, bitches know a big tipple. I got the hookup and there really no limit. Dead brokers in you nigga DNA. Ricky Smiley syndicated with the A. Lil nigga just another state case. Bury my motherfucker Chase Bank, time to bounce. Gotta count on my allowance. You niggas snitching, so I gotta reroute it. A nigga dripping like I got $1 zillion. Got the trap jumping like Zion when I'm rebounding. Then I'm out, and I never talk about it.
The homie squad, but we all smoke the loudest. Rich niggas and I'm really being modest, cause the way I do my deals, never treated like an artist. Want a house, you could DM my account. My DM six figures and I'm counting. Nine figures was the goal till I hit it. These niggas ain't living, so bury mine with me. Ross got it.
When I die, I put my money in a grave. I really gotta put a couple niggas in a place. Really just lapped every nigga in a race. I really might tap realest nigga on my face. Lil CC, let it slap with the bass. I used to save hoes with a mask in a cave. Now I'm like, nah, love, I'm good, go away. Ain't about to die with no money I done gave you.